Hello, everybody. How y'all? Welcome to our Rock and Roll Jubilee of Stars. And here we go to rockin'.
When I was a kid, I remember hearing Alan Freed on the radio, and he announced that he was having a rock and roll show. No one knew what that was. And I took the subway to the Brooklyn Paramount, and there were thousands and thousands of people waiting online. And when that show started, it was the most unbelievable thing I'd ever seen in my life. Everybody could sing their ass off. Things just shot off that stage and entered my heart and have stayed with me for the rest of my life.
One. Check one. Hey, check, check.
We had it like three and like, I have the both masters set at the same time.
Hello.
What did you do with your jacket? Where's he? You can't see it.
The lap of luxury.
That's right. You see how it's set up back here.
Oh, man, look who's here.
It's rock and roll.
It is now. It just became rock and roll.
It's not rock and roll as people know it anyway, right?
Okay.
As most people know it.
I don't know what this is.
I don't know.
We're keeping something going.
Oh, darling. Oh, darling. Oh, 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 my darling.
Anybody here from Brooklyn? You know, when I was a kid, I remember seeing James Shepherd and the Heartbeats, Pookie Hudson and the Spaniels. I saw the Turbans there with those yellow suits. Yeah, congratulations.
Congratulations on your new love affair. You have my best wishes.
Congratulations by the Turbans, the follow-up to When You Dance. I'm basically stalling for time now because I gotta hit this very high note.
There's nothing better than playing music that you love. The spirit of it, the passion of it, it fills you up from the inside. We've carried these songs with us through the years. They live inside of us. This is where it all started. It's the music of the unsung heroes of rock and roll.
It's Kenny, listen. I just got off the exit.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
You gonna play some Jane the American stuff or what? Waiting for me to come? Okay. I got Wisdom of a Fool with me. I got the guitar. I learned She Cried, and we could do This Is It, and we could have a ball. Okay, see you later.
Now, back to Friday Night Duo with Rick McCaffrey and the Solid Gold Jukebox.
And this is Oldies 97. We have three of the four original members of Jane and the Americans here in the studio. We're expecting Kenny Vance any minute.
We are really super excited about having Jay Traynor and the Americans here. 40 years of the anniversary of She Cried, number two record in America. I haven't been able to sleep for days.
Get it right.
Okay, Sam. So, you know, we have not.